Something new that we added into Unreal Live Link is Blendshapes support. As you can see, I already have the linkage set up, and as I'm moving the slider here of the shape editor, you can see it update in Unreal Live. Something important to note is when you export your object from Maya into Unreal, make sure that Blendshapes are ticked so it'll capture those, which turn into something called morph targets in Unreal. That's what they call the morph targets, Blendshapes in Maya and morph targets in Unreal. So inside of the import options here, just make sure that you have import morph targets checked. And that'll make sure that they're brought over correctly. Once they're brought in, you can actually check in the skeletal mesh editor to see if, in fact, the morph targets are there and test them as well with inside this editor just to make sure that they're working properly. As you can see, I have a sequencer set up here. It's already synchronized so that you can see the little camera move and the Blendshapes are actually animated here. You can just adjust these like you would any curve and see the result in Unreal.